Hello everybody, EP.62, and welcome back to another episode of my WoW leveling with my Demon Hunter. So I am now level 99, and let's see if I can hit 100 today. Alright, so I'm going to go over here, and I need to choose my specialization with the Tomb of the Fell Secrets. And I'm going to choose Havoc, which is DPS.
We are all that stands between the
and I get a new spell. Sweet. Alright. Teach Havoc's blessing to you.
Death to teach us what you have learned.
Oh, so okay. I have to teach my demon hunters how to play the white way. Alright, before we move on, I'm going to stop recording for a sec so we are back. Alright, I'm back. I had to take a screenshot, so I'm now back. Alright, so I need to find Alero, Senia, Kane, and Core. I need to teach them how to play a demon. So here is Alaria.
We are all that stands between
Alaria,
the Legion
these
and
are the
annihilation.
Secrets I uncovered.
Do not give in to the power of the demonic energy. I feel deadlier.
That's one.
Azeroth
Kane
must not fall.
Kane, tell me what you know about. Okay, no, Kane, I will teach you where I learned of the demonic mysteries.
If we do not meet again, I can feel it coursing through my veins, altering my body.
Alright, now we need to teach Kobosh.
I've sacrificed everything.
Are you ready
what
to learn the
given?
Legion secrets?
Do not believe I could destroy the Legion on my own.
Alright. Now, Senia.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Listen closely, Senia. This is what I learned from the Tomb of the Fell Secrets.
If we don't meet again, die well.
More. I want more power.
Yes, me too. I need more power. Now, this person.
My life is dedicated
man as well, prepare yourself. I am going to fill you with the power of the Legion's secrets.
If we do not meet again.
Wait! I can't contain.
Oh! He died! Whoa, he exploded and died! Wow. Well, I guess he can't be Demon Hunter no more. He died. Farewell.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Remember, nothing is more important
than the
Legion's destruction. Spell
the spell bit. Oh, okay.
Do not give in to the-
Come on! Let's get up there!
Must not
I have
hey, wait a second, why can't I go on those mounts? Oh, I got these mounts.
Good luck to all of you. I will get the rest of us up there.
Alright, White Moon, I'll be taking one of your spell bats. We're going to get what we came here for.
Trust in
me. Alright. So, I guess we're going to kill some more demons, maybe? No, I have to go talk to, wait, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, what is this? Giant spaceship for me? No. Alright, so I have no idea where we're going. Oh wait, no! We're going inside- okay, so we are going inside this thing. Okay. The Doom Fortress.
Azeroth must not fall.
Alright. Ooh, new headpiece, nice. Kill the boot. Ah, oh, sweet, we're gonna kill the blue queen.
Don't give in to the-
I'll secure the exit portal back to the Black Temple once the others fly up here. Hurry. Kane has already launched the attack on Tirana.
Let's do this. For the Burden and
you
the Eldawi!
The keystone was entrusted to me by Sargeras himself! None can resist my-
Spiders! Now I'm a true demon hunter, because I am now my wings on. Attack! I beam. There we go.
My children, feast upon our enemies.
All right, there she is. Let's finish her off. Almost dead. And you're finished.
My lord,
not the keystone. Let's get to the portal down below and back to the Black Temple.
You got it. I got the keystone. So where'd you go? Oh, okay. Wait, no, one way. Oh, here we are.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Sweet! I got myself an upgrade. Epic. This is nice. Nice. Alright.
I have sacrificed
everything.
What have you given? Hurry! Use the keystone to activate the portals. We must rejoin the fight at the Black Temple.
You got it.
Within you will be your prison. Take them to the vault. There they shall be with the betrayer forever. My entire life as Keeper of the Wicked. Thousands of years, my only solace, knowing the world is kept safe from your kind. But I would do anything to save Azeroth. Even if it means releasing you. Will you help us? Demon Hunter.
Yes, Maiev, I will help you and save Azeroth. Alright, my Ev, what needs to be done here?
What is your report?
We both... Oh, so I have to be my demon hunter.
I will need your help to stop Gul'dan. Free the other Illidari, quickly!
Alright, demon hunters, be free! Be free!
I am awake? How is this possible? How many years were wasted in that cell?
Time to open the door.
Why did you let that one free? He opposed Lord Illidan.
It has been a long time, Kane. I still believe in the cause. But I do not blindly follow anyone. Even Illidan.
Now, can you open the door now?
Why would Maya free us? There could only be one reason. The Legion is here!
Alright. So now, I need to kill lots and lots of demons, so... this might take a while. Alright, so let's quit
my
quest.
Life is dedicated to destroying the burning.
So I'm gonna free 8 Illidari prisoners.
Trust the demon came to destroy our world. We need to release our allies.
And I need to infuse myself with 100 energy from the fallen demons.
Remember,
time for answers
later.
More
there are demons
to kill.
Legion's destruction.
Well, time to get to work. It's demon hunter.
I hope my
demon killer.
About freeing you, demon hunter. Go on. I will hold the line.
Kill all the demon hunter, I mean demons. Nice trinket. Nice. Alright. Alright, so I got 3%, which is not any kill, but I got extra kill. Okay. That's 8. I also need to free the demon hunter. So let's get. Alright, demon hunters, you are about to be free soon, so time to come out. That's one.
I will go ahead and secure the elevators.
It's the second one.
I need to get closer.
I sense demons nearby. After all.
Yeah, there's demons everywhere. Alright, so I got 17 and 18 for the bonus. Yeah, for the bonus. Alright, that's 3. Couple more to get to be free. Come at me, demons, and face the wrath of the demon hunter. You're dead. It's 26. Let's close the portal. Demon Hunter, I'm here to save you. You're now free to go.
Years and years with only the voices in my head.
Save the demon hunters! Save them all!
I need to target something first.
Here's another one. That's five. This is another one. Six. Two more to go.
We will need weapons and supplies.
Let's see. Let's look. Oh, there's one. Let's close the portal. Alright, so now we have to go up there, which is going this way. Demon Hunter, be free! Wait. Be free!
It's too far away.
One more to go.
It has been a long time since Mardoom. I am ready
for another. For the Legion!
Oh, you are in the bottom? There you go. Be free! And now we are done. Okay, all 8 demon hunters are now free. Now we need to kill lots of demons.
I need to get closer.
Alright, you need to. Die! Alright, we got 81. That's good. Die soon. And goodbye.
All goes according to his plan.
Alright. At 57% of the bonus objective and 91 for the quest. So still have more demons to kill. Let's see how I'll just kill these guys.
Lord Illidan moves me.
You're dead. Target. Any portals from the post? Yeah, those are the cut button portals. Let's close them down. So the demons will not come out.
I'm out of range.
Alright, close this portal. And then there's another portal. So many portals. Close them all down. Okay, 81. Almost there. Okay, 84. We're getting close. 87. Six and 100. Oh, so close. We need one more actually. Let's take out the logo. Alright, there we go. Oh sweet, yeah, we reached 100. Nice. And a new talent too. I'll take that one. So I got a couple new abilities. Nice. Alright, let's get out of here.
So the Desperate Warden has turned to her enemies. Give up, Demon Hunter. If you hope to escape the vault, you will have to face me.
Alright, I will kill you once I am.
Gul'dan could never access this chamber. One of my wardens has betrayed me!
Yeah, you know who it is?
I too have felt betrayal by my own kind. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
The Burning Legion will fall.
Oh, so we have to stop Gul'dan. Okay.
My vigil continues.
Look, it's her then.
Illidan Stormrage. At last, I meet the great betrayer.
So he is the key to Azeroth's downfall.
Soon, the body is cold, but his soul is not done fighting. We have work to do before he is ready.
Hurry then. The wardens are coming with the Illidari in tow.
Ooh, they are desperate. Illidan, now you belong to the Legion.
Oh, I don't think so, Gul'dan. Illidan killed you at the end of Nightfall. So he's not joining the Legion. He's gonna become a good guy.
Cordana! You will answer to the High Council for this!
Judge me all you like, sister, but you cannot stop us.
You are too late, Warden. This vault will be your tomb.
Demon Hunters, you have to survive. Find the one named Archmage Khadgar. You can trust him. Illidan is still my charge!
Alright, now I need to take out both of these guys, Sledge and Crusher. So they both have the same health, right? Yes they do. Let's do this. Whoa! I'm gonna fall.
It's time to speak to me of old times, Altruis. You betrayed Illidan. You betrayed us all! After 10,000 years of imprisonment,
I need to get
Illidan succumbed to the fell energy within. When he was free, he was not in his right mind. He was fighting it, as we all do. He needed us to have faith in him, Altruis. You
followed Illidan blindly like a dog. Even when he lost his head, he made the hard choices. He sacrificed everything. What did you give? I fought as hard as the rest of you, but I did not murder thousands of innocents.
And now they're dead. Oh, I got a new ability. Nice. Alright, time to the question.
Azeroth must not fall.
Why did he fail that to the open block?
Death to the Legion! You heard the Warden. We are the only ones who can defeat the Legion. We must survive this place.
Yes.
Fool! You would trust the Warden. She hates us almost as much as the Legion.
You trust no one and believe in nothing, Altruis. You are a leader with no followers.
We have no followers. Oh, they disappear, okay. There's a well. Where push it here?
Hold the line, demon hunters. We fight in Lord Illidan's name.
Where would I find this whale? Is it underneath? Maybe I have to go around. Like up this way. Or is it up there? Oh wait a minute. I think I see it. Yeah.
Stand firm! Do not let them break through!
Let's kill this whale.
Fruitless demon hunter! Lord Gul'dan sees all!
Dying. Why am I dying? Oh, still. There we go.
In the end, you will all succumb to the Legion.
Oh, neck. Alright. Let's get out of here. And there's the throwback. Get me out of here!
And Altruis have already gone ahead. Take this fell bat. Join them.
Alright, let's get out of here. Up to the sky.
Your persistence is admirable. But my demons have infiltrated every floor of the vault. Only death awaits you.
This is sheer madness. The Wardens have lost control of their prison.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Frozen in time.
Aside from us, the most powerful prisoners were sealed on this level. Were being the operative word. We cannot afford to lose Cain and Altruis here. Waste no time and help them quickly.
My life is dedicated to destroying and burning Legion. Remember, nothing is more important than Legion's destruction.
I think I'm going to be stopping Hill, so this is going to be a good stopping point. So, hope you guys love this video, and I'll see you guys next time on the next video. See ya! Hello everybody, it's EWDubermaster, and thank you very much for watching this video. This was episode 62 of my WoW leveling. I'm a Demon Hunter. And I just hit level 100, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So in this guys, I'm going to be ending my video. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me at Twitter. And make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you give me some more questions for my next Q&A. You can post them in the comments below or on my Twitter. And I'll get them ready for my next Q&A video. So anyways guys, I'm going to be ending my video, and I'll see you guys next time on my next video. See ya!